check this oil level. So
I think oil level.
Don't worry, this oil level and fuel level and all we are checking weekly. Okay, you just need to start the lifeboat. So tell me how you'll start the lifeboat. Where are there? Instructions are there. Come on, it's very simple.
So
just read the instructions.
Is there like start? So normally we can able to switch on this battery switch or battery switch.
Battery to manual.
Battery from this side, yeah.
Okay. Battery switch.
Put to one. Anyway, you can put to any side. Yeah.
Press it.
Yes. Okay.
So
next
press the gear release button and then put the engine control lever, neutral and max.
Okay, so see what is this here, you just check neutral, ahead, astern. So you just check if it's in neutral. Now this is in neutral, okay? Feel it. So you understand, that is engaged. Okay, go up.
So then turn automatic fuses switch on, turn starter switch, glow, cushion and hold it for 10 to 12.
Okay, go up. Sit up, come on. Okay, now
this automatic fuse switch. This one thing.
Okay, it's on. Circuit is on. Okay.
So
then
turn the starter switch.